the sound of a gentle machine, the groove experience with force, the boy with the golden voice. From 6 to 9 every Saturday with our DJ on the ones and twos. Bonanza Galore, Shonjalo, hashtag Bonanza Galore. Don't go anywhere.
Yeah, Shinamba, what a beautiful jam. Kulolo mnanzi nje lo shisa gola shisa bear XYZ and Zakwe Father featuring Mzulu Frank and MPK. Lekeza kuphuma nje ngiyo ingoma yakhe Younger Chief xa ukhona featuring Zuko. Kanti isikhathi sethu sasivumeli manje ukuthi sichubeka on the other side. Now we're going straight to our first mix of the day of the night. Kahle we're talking about the first guest of the night, which is Likho Sen. He will be giving us a beautiful mix, 30 minutes of nothing but beautiful music. We're gonna have a chat with him after this mix. So hlala uthine kumsakato wakho, 30 minutes of undistracted music.
I am Bianca Arestia, R&B singer-songwriter from Germany, and you're listening to The Groove Experience with Force, the Golden Voice.
Your online radio, the new online radio that makes you happy.
Likho, one time. Likho, one time.
We'll be right back. Onya Thank you. Nation with the
best.
Thank you.
Likho and someone.
Radio anytime and anywhere. Okay, open your data, your web browser, type in the link. Good, start your day with the breakfast punch.
Good morning.
Arise and shine.
It's lonely.
Spiritual upliftment.
Don't give up. I get it, I've been there.
Midday chillers. A Chauvet Drive show until to the accident time. We are experience from 6 to 9 p.m. Munanzikalo. Don't go anywhere. Every Saturday, you are listening to KMS Radio, the sound of the generation.
Yes, you know, but what a beautiful mix by Likho Sen. It's Kamhlushwa Radio Mix. That was the first one. What a beautiful one. I like it, the ending of the mixing. Last week, nigga kona leva vavu move. Good to know, it is a weekend, man. It is a weekend. Tatsikbege, I have him on the line. Denka, I thought we were not gonna have him. But, hey, besetu panyata. Kali palini. All of my teacher, how's it?
I'm good, my you.
You can also greet our listeners and the people who just tune in to hear your voice right now.
No, I'd like to send a shout out to everyone. I'd like to greet everyone who's listening, and most importantly to you, my brother.
Thank you so much, man. I was hoping that I will catch you, because I was thinking otherwise. If I don't, people are gonna murder me and be like, "Where is DJ? Where is Likho Sen right now?"
Sorry?
People were gonna murder me and ask me, "Where is Likho Sen?
Where is he?
Because you can see the mix is pumping, but we can't hear him now.
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, it's good, man. What's popping on your side? Who is Likho Sen? You can briefly tell us, Njegangano, who is Likho Sen?
Likho Sen is a DJ producer from Tuleng in Free State. Yeah, and the guy who started this career back in 2016. Then after grade twelve, I started working like full time on this journey. So
we've been in the game for quite a while now.
It's been a while.
But your love for music began way back before 2016, right?
Yeah, because I started listening to, like, being so focused to music, I think 2012, 2013.
Oh, you were still doing CDRs?
Yeah, then I was just a house head. Then around 2013, that's where I started, like, I need to start my career. I need to start taking this as a career, and because what I know is that I was very good on selecting good music. I actually fell in love with myself, like, believing that, you know what, I can make this. I can make this happen.
Yeah, so for you to be more inspired into being a DJ, who did you see or who came to you and be like, "Hey, I don't know which name you were going by at that time, but then they were like, man, let's go and do something. I want to show you something since you've got an ear for music." Which?
Actually, I had all my friends, most of my friends were into hip-hop. Like, they were rappers. And they were very good rappers. So I actually thought maybe it would be good for me to start something different for my friends.
Okay.
Because I didn't want to follow everything like we do as a group. I just wanted to be different. Okay, Shabu, guys, you guys, I had that mentality like, okay, Shabu, you guys are rappers, singers, so fine, clean. Then I'll be your DJ then.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's always good, like yeah. That.
Yeah, it actually started like that, okay? You guys do your thing, then I'll do my thing, but we'll be one thing at the end of the day. With, like, same goal. Yeah.
Okay.
Then, yeah, that's how I started. I remember I went to my friend, told him, hey, yo, hombra, I want to start this DJing thing. Then that guy introduced me to visual DJ. Like, bro, I can tell you, like, within 1 day of studying that thing, like, I had to drop my first mixtape. Then the rest was history.
Yeah, the feeling was amazing. How was the feeling? How was the feeling after that? After dropping that one tape?
It was very amazing. And I remember they started having those party gigs. I'm still in school at the time.
Yeah, you're doing it part-time on your spare time then.
Yeah, I started working. Then when time goes on, it's something that I believe that I can do this full time.
So how has it been for you, the challenges that comes with being a DJ and doing your work on the side and also being a DJ after work? How was it for you?
It hasn't been a very, like, even now, it's not a very easy journey. You have to, hey, like, it's war. Somewhere, somehow, you yeah, this is war. But then, as long as you are focused, you'll manage, like, to face any challenges. Because it's very hard to find gigs. Like, if you can check, like, now, you have to know someone to be somewhere.
Yeah, that's true.
You have to know someone to be somewhere, and it's hard to make those kind of connections. So it has been a very difficult, challenging journey for me. You'd get disappointment, you'd get promoters sabotaging you. Like, hey, it's too much.
While you're going through all that and the emotions, I can hear the way you speaking right now. Even a listener at home is asking themselves, what part does your family, it could be your friends, what part do they play when you feel like that or when you're going through that? Do they come through to rescue or they just be like, man, you will figure it out, you will see what you can do?
Mostly my friends would just tell me, hey, yo, bro, like, no, don't worry. It's part of a journey. Everything will be all right. Then I'd say, okay, I don't believe there's anything that will make me stop doing what I love.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything that will stop me. So, hence, I just put head back up and focus on what I do. No matter what, I'll never, ever, ever give up on myself.
Yeah, that's a great message.
Also, that's something that I'm grateful that even at home, I get the support that I need from parents, from everyone at home. They actually support my work. So from their side, I think they're always there for me. But then, even though they are there for me, I have to be there for myself also.
Be present for yourself, yeah.
Yeah, that's important. Because if they are there for me and I give up on myself, hey, that's a different story.
No one can make sure that you make it to the end of it. only you can
so
do it for yourself. Yeah.
I have to push myself.
So currently, what are you working on? There's some tapes going out. What are you busy with? What's happening?
I have there's a new song coming out soon. We're still working on it. I was supposed to drop a second EP, so the dates aren't confirmed yet. Yeah, but then I am still taking the gigs here and there. Yeah, but then the important part is that there's a song coming soon. I think next week the song will be out. Yeah. So I think everyone should just check out on my social media platforms, and I'll keep updating on what's going on.
Yeah, you can drop your social platforms where they can reach you if they want to feature you, if they want to work with you, they want to book you, where can they find you? You can let us know.
Yeah. I'm available on Instagram, it's Likho Sen. On Twitter X, it's at Likho Sen. On Facebook, it's Likho Sen ZA. It's Likho Sen ZA. And I'd like to tell everyone that I don't have a Facebook page.
Okay.
I don't have a Facebook page. It's an account. So,
okay.
Yeah, it's Likho Sen ZA. Likho Sen ZA. Yeah, and Instagram, Likho Sen. Twitter, Likho Sen. Facebook, Likho Sen ZA. And TikTok, it's Likho Sen. And then for bookings, they can get me via my email. It's bookings.likhosen@gmail.com. bookings.likhosen@gmail.com. And then I'm available also on WhatsApp. It's 083-866-3830. 083-866-3830.
Thank you so much, my man. I wish you nothing but the best. Hopefully, we are going to have you once again when that song drop.
Thank you very much, man. I'd like
that. Thank you, TJ.
Thank you, my brother.
Shab, shab.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, that was Likho Sen. Snigger and nothing but beautiful music. He's also a producer. There's something beautiful coming our way. We're gonna be waiting for that one. I can't wait. And I'm in your mind, in your, I can feel it in my body. It's now, man. There's something nice, something delicious. If you paid attention to that mix, you know there's something beautiful coming. Something is loading. Nothing but the best of the best, because you are the best and you deserve nothing but the best. That's it, Chigila. Versus Lanzanjum Kulo. We have another guest exactly at 8 o'clock. We've got Zandi all the way from that side of the world. You'll hear where she's from. We're gonna be talking about it. We're gonna be having a chat about it. I don't wanna spill much, because I want you to hear everything right on the spot. Enjoy.
The sound of a generation, the groove experience with Force, the boy with the golden voice. From 6 to 9 every Saturday with our DJ on the ones and twos. Bonanzi Galo, Shonjalo, #BonanziGalo.com.